1 month after Sadiq, one of the sons of Elder Statesman Ango Abdullahi, was released from captivity, bandits have abducted the daughter-in-law of the chairman, Northern Elders Forum. The Elder Statesman confirmed this to Daily Trust on Wednesday, saying the victims, four of her children, were also abducted.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.